In the movie Toy Story, the toolbox that Buzz is trying to push off the basket that is Woody caged is a Binford brand toolbox. Binford Tools was a fictional company that Tim Allen, who voiced Buzz, used on his TV show Home Improvement.